Now that the intro's done, let's get on with the video. So, last time I invaded South Korea. And it went really well. Then I invaded down here, where I've got one Protestant province still being called. And I'm officially got a dictatorship now. And Kim went through three stages. Went from being through a monarchy, through a republic, through election, to a dictator. Because I pretty much chose him. But now that that's over, now let's get on with the real basics. I pretty much want to... I want to try and get a bigger army so I can Japan, because I want this province down here, and I want these two provinces here, and also I might get these three provinces so we can connect the country up together. But if I can't do that, then I have to move south down here. Well, okay, never mind. The Dutch have that. I could invade Brunei, and take over the country, but there's a huge chance of that being... Who are they aligned? Them, huh? Well, I could take over these two provinces, but I'll just see how it goes first. And there's been a war. Who are you? Oh, well, they're still at war, so... Continue the video. I don't want to trade, man. That's four episodes. Okay. Regimental pride. Our men are proud at their regiments at the best of times, but these days their pride known bounds. Their healthy competition between regiments means that they are outdoing each other to ensure that their own perfection. The really nice thing is they are buying equipment for themselves to ensure that they are the best of it, so we don't have to buy it for them ourselves. Oh, that's cool. That's nice. Okay, we've got some money in. I've got two merchants, so let's see if I can trade. Excuse me. Right. Which... I've got a merchant down there, I've got a merchant there, I've got a merchant there. I even have a merchant there. Yeah, I'll put a merchant here. Yeah, I'll click trade. Actually, no. Recall that merchant. There. Is there any other places I can have a merchant? Yeah, I'll transfer. trying to get a bit of money in. Increase. I'll probably have to make more boats as well, so we'll get more troops on this side. Crack. I think pink still like us. King, do you like us? Yeah, but we're still a kingdom. They're an empire. Actually, I might ask for military access. Because I might need to use those. Let's roll the notes or guidance. Soon I need to use all my administrative power though. Give them money, but I'm sort of low. Just a bit. Not a lot, but just a bit. And Japan are under, I think that's under revolution. Yes, let's see if I can build a spy network so I can support some rebels. They have a huge power, don't you? The Ottomans hate them. Austria like them. Prussia... ish like them. So this won't cause any revolutions. Got a bow here now. Exactly right there. Great. If I could, I think. Who owns most of the trade? Japan own the biggest amount of trade. And they own it 61, we own 18. So if I invade Japan, I'll be getting a huge percentage of that trade. And then that means I'm getting more money. I think I might need to increase my production though. Okay, I need to have this back now. Right. Do we have any empires down here? France have to be an empire, yeah. So, Great Britain, Spain surprisingly isn't. Instead of being occupied by Europe, I should most likely be concentrating here. Right. Minute. Pretty much everyone would be out more. See, they took all of the islands down here, so there's pretty much nothing I can do. Yeah, you know, I'll invade down here. Yeah, I'll invade here. I think they're trying to help. Right, we need to expand a bit. Get Pacific. Once that's fully occupied, I'll land my boats, because I don't want to lose 17 K boats. It's the last of them. Yeah, I'll make you a vassal. Yeah, I'll take that. I'll take the land which is in I'll take that land here and enjoy it to my vassal. And then make this as a vassal. Hopefully they could expand here. But I invade that little island over there as well. Great. Oh, I can't invade them though.
Oh, wait.
Oh, yes, I can. Yes. Okay. That's good because then they got problems there. So, there. Where's the capital city? I think I could have. How many troops do they have? city. Malayan Sea. I want to control Taiwan. Right, and right, they're already invading. Okay. I think what I want to do is I want my colony to control this area, and then I want that to be a vassal, and then I want to control Taiwan. So, yeah, that's how I'm thinking of doing it. Because we got so many horses. Okay. Then I want that. And then I want you as my boss. Okay, never mind. That's cool. I think that's important. Okay, right. Okay. what, I might give... Yeah, I'll give that to them. I have to end this here, but I will see you in the next one tomorrow, and hopefully I might invade Japan, something like that, but by then I'm hoping for that to be finished, to be colonized, even though I don't have any colonists, so thank you for watching. And I'll see you in the next one.